Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. The majority of rights in the Bill of Rights focus on people who are accused of crime. The rights are procedural, which means that they establish rules that government must follow in prosecuting criminal defendants. Defining what constitutes a crime is largely a matter of state and local law. However, Congress has identified some acts that invoke the jurisdiction of federal trial courts because they involve activities extending beyond state boundaries or have a special impact on the operation of the national government. States, as well as the national government, have adopted codes of criminal procedure to implement the rights in state constitutions and the Bill of Rights. Historian Leonard Levy explained the diversity of criminal laws and procedures that has developed among the states. He writes, "An exact duplication of English common law criminal procedure did not exist anywhere in the colonies in the 17th century. Great distances, frontier conditions, political and religious dissimilarities, and a scarcity of lawyers and law books required improvisation that resulted in some indigenous legal developments from colony to colony." That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic engagement only takes a minute.